Hi friends, welcome to our channel Mining Group. Today our topic is non-ales. So before going to video, please subscribe my channel Mining Group and also click the bell icon to get quick notifications. So without wasting time, let's go to video. Non-ales are non-electric detonators which were used for deep hole blasting in open cast mines with combination of boosters. These non-ales are made up of plastic tube which is filled with PETN or TNT of 14 to 16 milligrams per meter. It consists of non-electric detonator at one end as shown in the figure. The other end consists of a same detonator with a plastic clip which is used for joining the lines in the time of blasting. The detonator which is present in the hole with the combination of booster is called as down the hole. The non-ales are available in 100 to 150 milliseconds delay. Coming to VOD, non-ales have VOD of 2000 meters per second. Coming to the merits, non-ales produce less ground vibration and also produce dust and fumes in less quantity. No need of secondary blasting by using non-ales. Coming to another merit, it reduces explosive consumption. So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe our channel Mining Group and don't forget to strike the like button below. If you have any doubts, please comment in comment section. Until then, see you soon. Bye bye.